Hi guys, glad you're all here. Thank you for joining me early this morning, 7:01 local time, Pacific Standard Time. There was a magnitude 3.9 earthquake that USGS revised, downgraded to a magnitude 3.6. 3,381 people reportedly felt it to USGS. Did you feel it? Webpage. USGS gave it an intensity level of 4, which means during the day felt indoors by many, outdoors by few. At night, some would be awakened, dishes, windows, doors disturbed. Walls would have made creaking sounds, sensation like a heavy truck striking the building. Standing automobiles would have been rocking noticeably. Going to Google Earth, here's the location of that earthquake. It was about 1.5 miles from Bold and 2 miles from Commerce. Here you can see Boyle. This is the interstate, the interchange. 106 neighborhood fire stations went into earthquake mode, which means they would inspect all areas of concern, such as transportation, infrastructure, large places of assemblage, apartment buildings, power lines, etc. It also says that this survey will be conducted from the ground, air, and water. It only took about 1 hour to do their inspections when they were in earthquake mode, and supposedly no damage was found. Here's an image of the reports. Some of the people said they heard a distant rumble before the earthquake, and there's another report all the way over here by Phoenix, it says. And we got up here by Santa Barbara and Edwards Air Force Base, Barstow. Down here by Oceanside and San Diego. How many people from San Diego? One person there. Most of the reports, it looks like, came from Alhambra, 161 reports there. Whitaker, 199. And Gardenia, 160. This one's lit up too. Well, Vista had one report. This earthquake was 10.6 miles. All earthquakes are measured from sea level. Looks like here on one of the monitors, it was just a very quick and short jolt. And there was another very small earthquake afterwards. Oh, maybe almost 10 minutes afterwards, it looks like. Let me bring this down so you can see the time. So here's the earthquake location right there. And the monitor that I'm using, I'll bring this out, is this one right there. Somewhere around 5 miles to the west. They actually classify this earthquake about a mile from downtown Los Angeles. This earthquake is what they consider a thrust earthquake. Thrust earthquakes are the worst you can have. That's where one side of the fault zone lifts up and the other one drops down and we got spreading. See that? First wave of the earthquake came from the northwest, it looks like. Tension was applied going straight up. Looks like most of the movement was going towards the east and up. Some of the other people that reportedly said they heard the earthquake before it struck said they heard the rumble. There was kind of a vibration before it struck and then the sudden jolt. Yeah, it was a quick popping of this fault line. So the question is, did you feel this earthquake? Do you live within the downtown Los Angeles area? Or were you at work? Possibly at one of these factories. We got Akron, looks like, paper products. And yeah, there's several other places here. We got some businesses, taco places, there's a pet memorial. Wheelchair refurbishing company. Looks like most of the homes are to the north and to the south, but yeah, that doesn't mean they're the only ones that felt it. like I said, it was a 3.9 and they downgraded it to a 3.6. Yeah, and it's not far from this railway station area. Lots of tracks there. So please put those comments down below. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoy your Sunday. Please stay safe. And I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.